Hello there, my name is Mark Harrison, store manager at the Music Room in Lincoln, and I'm here today to demonstrate the Yamaha YDP144 digital piano. Now this is it here. As you can see, you have this lovely key sliding cover. You have the three piano pedals, just like an acoustic piano. You have the graded hammer standard keyboard action, and what that means is the keys are heavier to play at the lower end and lighter at the upper end. You have a choice of 10 different voices to choose from, including pianos, strings, harpsichord, organ sounds, and a few more. And you can also connect to a computer via USB to host, and it will work interactively with the Yamaha Smart Pianist app. So you can actually control the functions and the features from your device, which is fantastic. Anyway, let's have a listen to the sounds. I'm going to start with the CFX grand piano sound, which sounds beautiful. Now, you just heard a beautiful grand piano sound. Now, moving on to some of the other sounds, as I say, you have 10 to choose from. So I'm going to play a selection of the piano sounds, the e-pianos, harpsichord, pipe organ, and then strings. And then to finish this part of the demonstration, I'm going to play piano and strings mixed together. So you can actually mix any two sounds. Have a listen. Hope you agree, an amazing sound quality at this price point. So just to summarize some of the features, you have 10 voices to choose from. You have the 88 note graded hammer standard piano action, so it just feels like an acoustic piano. There's a 2x8 watt speaker system. You've got the sliding key cover, the three pedals. You've also got 10 demo songs built in, as well as 50 piano songs. And with the piano songs, you get a songbook with all those 50 tunes, which is fantastic. Don't forget, you can connect it to your device, download the free app called Yamaha Smart Pianist. So if you do need any more information, please don't hesitate to contact me on 01522 537 141. Or alternatively, you can email me at mark.harrison@musicroom.com. But just to finish off with, I'm going to play one more song. It's called Don't Stop Me Now by Queen. Hope you enjoy. Thank you.